Why?
125 ping, perfect for an angry Jaeger and Ash.
Activating camera.
5 seconds.
They're both.
Get ready to engage. Can you stop spraying?
Rip my dude.
Jesus.
Hey guys, welcome to How to Main Ash. We're gonna go through her loadout really quick and then I'm gonna show you how I play her. Obviously, as I'm sure you're aware, that the R4C is a little bit better than the G36. If you use the G36, you're probably a tryhard or you're a YouTuber wanting to mix up your content. If you didn't really understand that, I'm gonna draw it out for you. This is your content. This is your mixing spoon, which is equivalent to the G36. Then you're gonna wanna mix your content up. Go ahead and pour it out. What do you know? It's still shit. So we have a few sites to choose from here. I usually choose the ACOG, so if I do have to team kill someone that's across the map, I can easily do so. For the barrels, it's pretty personal preference. I like the muzzle brake. A lot of people like the compensator. Either are fine. If you happen to have your dick intertwined with glass, you can also go with the extended barrel grip. I'm going to show you guys how I play Ash, but first we want to take a developer's comments and look at them very closely because they know the game.
I do enjoy using glass, who's got a scope attachment that lets him see further, as well as Ash. As a player, I like to kind of sit back a little bit, take my time, because I'm more prone to being a little bit more twitchy and running in. And with this game, you can't run in. You really need to be very careful.
we're all going to go top.
Sorry.
What
the fuck?
Did you ash charge me?
Oh my god.
They tell me to move on, it don't serve you right. They tell me to work hard, I've been up for a few nights. I've been doing this for a new life, get my eyes shut for a new sight. If they love putting you down, go ahead, say fuck that too, right? Worried about what's ahead, worried about never getting that bread. Worry is constantly stuck in my head.